overcome. We will overcome because together we can and together we will. Hey, Thelma, I'm so glad that you're here, Renton in Houston. Yeah, there's a couple of y'all that left and went down there to Texas. Yeah, Rachel and who else is there? Keisha went down there. Hey, y'all. But we will overcome. And look at this, you guys. I keep talking about staying plugged into community and that we need you and you're loved and to tap into your community. Don't withdraw. And this is a community that we've created right here. Look at all of the love and the support that is right here. I wish that we could all just stand here together. If y'all can just see each other side to side and face to face, just holding hands. And it's like seriously like a kumbaya moment here. So there is a lot of love. And I think in this moment, our nation is only getting better as each day passes. I mean, haven't you guys heard the amazing stories of how people are stepping up and stepping out and volunteering and investing in others and caring for others? I think that we are a resilient people and together we will pull through. Hey sis, how's it going, Jacqueline? Over there in the great D, Detroit. Encouraging her people. I'm so glad that you're here. Keep it up. Keep spreading that love. Keep spreading the positive vibes because that's what we need. You know, I have friends in England. I have friends in Paris, Germany, Italy, Japan, all around the world, as many of you do, of course. And, you know, this is just not an American issue. This, God bless you, Kim. I'm so glad you're here. God bless West Des Moines. This is a global issue. And so we must lift up every nation in prayer and just trust that God is going to do a great move and provide.